If there is a Navy base on the moon of any country, then that will be a profitable base on the war. That base can be any base, like army base, air force base, navy base. And it is said that the United States has a navy base on the moon. But this is just a supposition. This can be a rumor too. And it is also said that not only the United States of America, Russia also has a navy base on the moon. But this all can be rumor because no country has yet been acknowledged about any existence or presence of any military base on moon. But if they have constructed any military base on moon, then that can be a objective to control the war from moon and control the wave of the sea from moon, to control the battlefield and any war that are going on earth. Just understand and try to feel how serious Russia and the United States are to control and win any war and any strategic presence of them in the world, in any corner in this world. Because if you have a military base on the moon, then you can control a lot of things that any country can't imagine yet. So this is very important to have a military base on the moon, and this is rumored. This can be rumor or this can be real, that the United States has a navy base on the moon, and so do Russia, because these two countries control their conventional and non-conventional war by the navy. These two countries have special forces on the navy and special arrangement and strategic support and logistic arrangement of the military, especially in the navy, and their army and air force are largely based on navy to transport their power to country to country. That's why there can be a base, who knows, that can be real, that the United States and Russia have their own navy base on the moon. That can be real, that can be rumor. By the way, do you have any question? Because this is very important.